hacia la derecha detrás de las palmeras de la iglesia Puff Daddy, famoso cantante de música de rap. Second house belongs to John Forte. This guy built houses and mansions in South Florida. La segunda casa le pertenece a John Forte, quien construye casas y mansiones en el sur de la Florida. And a big one, that was the property of Thomas Kramer from Germany. This guy paid $80,000 to have an air conditioning system installed on the backyard of his property that allowed him to cool off the entire backyard of his house in summertime. La casa pequeña, la casa beige, de color crema, le perteneció a Thomas Kramer, un empresario alemán quien pagó $80,000 para que le colocara un sistema de aire acondicionado que le permitiera enfriar toda la corporation. La próxima casa del pequeño yate gris pertenece a Stuart Miller, presidente de una compañía que se llama Construcciones Lennar, que son dueños de casi medio millón. Next house is white, Mediterranean in style. Apparently, Julio Iglesias lived at this house a long time ago. La Casa Blanca se rumora que don't lose hope, everything is possible if you're alive. There's an empty lot right hand side. You can buy it, build your house, and bring a trailer. I don't care. Tiene un terreno vacío para que se proyecte su casa, traigan su trailer y lo pongan ahí. Todo es posible. Next three houses, we don't have to worry about these people. You know, they are not famous, just rich. Las próximas tres casas no hay que preocuparse por esas personas, no son famosos, son ricos. I know the first one belongs to a cardiologist. Isn't that nice? The second one belongs to Mr. Gosling and Elisa from Mexico. They have companies in Puerto Vallarta and the Riviera Maya. And the next one belongs to Mr. Lederman, telephone company investor. La primera casa, a la derecha, a un Carlos Lederman, tiene compañías telefónicas. Okay, my friends, get your cameras ready. Okay, I'm going to show you right now, and this is going to be for you. Yeah, for you and your husband. This guy is a dermatologist, ex-president of IVAX and Key Pharmaceutical. The entire property is on a 7-acre lot. 8 bedrooms, 8 bathrooms, and 4 half bathrooms for only 2 people that live on this mansion. Dr. Frost, 81 years old, his wife Patricia, 75. They don't have any children, no pets, cats, or dogs. They are not adopting. I really tried, bartender tried. The captain's gonna do it this week. This is the back side of his house, the backyard from the first palm tree. You see it? 34 palm trees on the way around. This is his botanical garden. The building back there, that's his greenhouse. He has a tennis court right there that he never uses. You're gonna see, my friends, the back side of the house, not the main entrance. He built it in 2000 at a cost of $60 million. That's roughly about 50 million euros, something like that. And he added the backyard for 50 million. The house was recently appraised for $110 million, $900,000 a year on property taxes, all the way to the last palm tree. This is the back side of the house. Cuba, no te la pierdas. De la casa comienza desde la primera palmera a la derecha. Tiene 34 palmeras que bordean toda la parte de atrás de su mansión. La parte de atrás es un jardín botánico, un invernadero y una cancha de tenis que nunca utiliza. 8 baños, 8 cuartos, 4 medio baños para 2 personas que solamente viven en esa mansión. Es el Dr. Frost, que tiene 81 años, y su esposa Patricia, tiene 75 años. La casa, $110 millones está valorada la casa el día de hoy y paga aproximadamente. Gentleman belongs to Marco Iacovelli o Iacovelli. En Sharon Stone. La próxima casa le pertenece a Marco Iacovelli o Iacovelli. Se utilizó para filmar la película El Especialista con Sylvester Stallone y Sharon Stone. Okay, I'm gonna show you something very interesting. Look at the swimming pool. I love this job. Sometimes it's depressing. Now, let me tell you something about this. Okay? That's a new house. But look what he did. There is a house that looks like a little castle on the left-hand side. You see it? Okay, that little castle was not there before. That little castle was all the way to the right-hand side, next to the big palm tree behind the house. Stuart Miller needed more room to build his new house. He cut the footings of the castle, he lifted off completely and moved the castle from the right hand side to
el castillo que está viendo ahí, el pequeñito, no estaba ahí anteriormente, estaba del lado derecho, detrás de la palmera gigante. El dueño del terreno lo levantó completamente y lo movió del lado derecho.
Stuart Miller es el presidente de la compañía Construcción Nacional. Next house, beautiful house, look at this garden, isn't that nice? Belongs to Susan Miller. Who in the world is Susan Miller? She happens to be Stuart Miller, the guy that's building the house next door. And that's something. But people say that she died 9 years ago. She didn't waste her time.